Get ready for the solar eclipse of 2017. Mark your calendar. It's next Monday, August 21st at 2:24 in the afternoon.
It's a time when we have our moon passing in front of the Earth and between us and the sun. So it blocks out the sun completely if you're in the path of totality.
Here in Maryland, we won't see the total eclipse, only about 80%. But other places in the U.S., like South Carolina, will experience the entire thing. NASA scientists say an eclipse happens about every 18 months, but this one is special.
Because it's passing through the entirety of the U.S., we're able to capture so much more data from it. It's going across a massive piece of land. Most of the time it happens over the ocean, so we don't necessarily get great data from there because it's hard to have ground stations then.
Dr. Alexa Halford with NASA Goddard Space Flight Center in Beltsville says the last time we had an eclipse like this was in 1918. She's excited to see more of the solar atmosphere than ever before. For those watching the eclipse, you need to wear protective glasses or use a pinhole projector to protect your eyes. Earth is literally the only place in the universe to experience a solar eclipse.
This is something that's really unique to us in our Earth, Moon, Sun system. It just happens to be the Moon is at the right place in time in its orbit with respect to us so that it covers up the Sun completely. Not every planet, Moon, Sun system has this eclipse, and that makes it really kind of special.
If you miss the eclipse this time around, you're going to have to wait till 2024. That's when the next eclipse will be visible in the continental United States. In Greenbelt, Kim Dacey, WBAL-TV 11 News.